Hello, YouTube. It's a rainy Thursday. It's around 10 o'clock in the morning. I'm up here at the Francis E. Walter Dam. This is the lower road that goes to the bottom of the dam. A lot of times this road is flooded and you can't get through. So they constructed an upper road, which I'll show you in a bit. Yeah, let's see how much water is in this dam today. I'll definitely have to turn around getting at the bottom of this hill here. I'm sure the road is flooded. But it's a good place for boat launches and stuff like that. For your fishermen people. There's actually a waterfall here too. I'll be able to see it better on the way back up. Yeah, so here's the bottom of the Francis E. Walter Dam. And sometimes this road is open. Usually in the winter, if at all, this road will be open. So we got to do a turnaround here. Go back up the hill. And the waterfall's right up here on the right-hand side. It's a small fall, but nothing spectacular. It's right there in the woods. You can barely see it. Let's see here if I get a better view of it. Oh yeah, there's a little pull off here. Yeah, I said it's a tiny waterfall. Nothing to write home about, but it's nice in its own way. Let's get out a minute and check it out. Yeah, here's the waterfall. That's nice. Okay, let's head back up the road and I'll show you the top of the dam. More in a bit. Okay, we're back on the upper road here. Just coming up to the top of the dam. It's a little bit of a downhill drive because it goes up over a hill. Excuse me. Yeah, I don't know when they built this road. It was a while ago. Probably 10, I'm guessing 10 or more years ago. Because there was no other way to get through here until this road was built because of, like I said, because of the road flooding, you know. The dam fills up with water. Yeah, here you go. We're driving on top of the dam. It's really neat. And there's the Lehigh River down there heading towards Whitehaven. And yeah, this is the top of the dam. Really nice. Window while I'm driving. Get a better view of it. Yeah, it's really nice. Really nice drive. Like I said, it's a rainy day today, not much to do. Better watch what I'm doing here so I don't slam into this utility guy. There's a couple people here looking around. And then right down here is the damn spillway. I'm not sure if it was in 2008. I'm thinking 2008, this dam was actually filled. Right now I would be underwater on this road. Because if you look over here to the left, this is the spillway right here for this dam. So when this dam fills, I'd be under probably about 10 feet of water. Absolutely. This is the spillway. And like I said, back in 2008, this dam was full. And this whole section was closed. I think it was the first time water ever went over this spillway, if I'm correct. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I believe that's the case. And then also down the road, there's another waterfall, which really has no name. Google Maps has it misnamed as a certain type waterfall, but all the maps and data I've looked at, even topo maps, and that this waterfall actually has no name. So I'm going to head down the road and I'll show you that more in a bit. Yeah, right now I'm driving on service route 2041. It's between Whitehaven and Route 115. The waterfall should be close. I believe it's just right up here somewhere. Where are you? Yeah, it should be close. This is it. A little rocky. Very rocky. And it's raining pretty good. As I said, I don't know the name of this. I've looked on several maps, topos and everything, and could not find the name for this waterfall. As I stated earlier, it was misnamed by Google. I forget what they call it. To go to Google Maps and see. Let's take a quick step out and look at this, huh? Even though it's raining. That's a beautiful little waterfall. I'll have to put a photo. I have a really cool photo of this early in the morning when the sun is just coming up. Yeah, here's the waterfall here. And I found out that my camera cannot do a zoom when I'm doing videos. It can only do a zoom when doing photos. So, yeah, it's raining pretty damn good. So that's the waterfall. Something else to do for today. rain. So, I hope you enjoyed my quick video for today. Thanks for watching. Thanks for coming along. Please subscribe. We'll see you again later. Bye-bye.